Hi, welcome to the tutorial Map Database, Part 2. In this tutorial, we'll learn how to query data from a database quickly and easily using Map. To learn how to connect to a database, see Part 1 of this tutorial. The MySQL database MyData contains the table Production Data. This table already contains statistical information about a product, such as its name, quality level, and production date. The next step is to get information from the database using MAP database. This is done using queries. Queries are created in the configuration MP database core, which was created in part 1 of this tutorial. To request information from the database, we have created the query select data with the type select. Using automatic, the specified variable gQualityData automatically connects to the columns in the production data table. It is important that the names and the structure of the process variable match the column names. The information from the database is stored in the variable gQualityData. An additional filter criterion has been specified in the section Where. We want to search for products whose quality is below 80%. More information about the individual query types can be found in Automation Help. To execute the query, we'll add the function block mpDatabaseQuery. We use the same MP link that we used for MP database core. Then we can enable the function block using the enable input. Under name, we'll enter a name for the query. In this case, we'll call it select data. After downloading the changes, the program can be tested. The script has already been started, as explained in part 1 of this tutorial. First, we'll turn on monitor mode. The function blocks and the variable gQualityData have already been added in the watch window. As explained in part 1 of this tutorial, a connection to the MyData database has already been established via MP database core. The selectData query is started using the command execute. The command window shows whether the query was executed successfully. The requested information is displayed by the variable gQualityData. As you can see, it's very easy to query data from a database using MAP database. Thanks for watching.